We're celebrating Global Volunteer Month by being a local light and making an impact in our community. I'm keeping the Women in Training website updated to help volunteers learn how they can help end period poverty.